cool things about these are the lights, which I haven't been able to see because, one, I've had it wrapped in foam, and two, I haven't been stable enough to hold a GoPro. So let's see what happens now. Tilt back speed quite a bit more, maybe because I'm a little bit more stable now. I'm able to get up to that speed. I'm still tilting. Now just push me forward. As you can see, I still have a lot of wobbling, but I can just deal with it. Just out riding my Segway Mini Pro this morning with Cindy. This is really tilting back. Okay. Riding my Segway Mini Pro with Cindy this morning, and geez. Alright. And this is 2 or 3 miles an hour faster than that. I was able to just kind of swerve to delay myself to get out there. It's good. I think my wheel is tired. Probably put 8 miles on it, 9 miles today, maybe more. Going back in. And here I am, yep. And all that weight didn't fall. And we're wobbling to a finish. Urgh. So there you go. First person perspective video on the Ninebot One. Duffman out.